Nice. A death claw.
Face of death itself.
It's a death claw.
That's all I can manage. That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
I like how you can actually move the camera around there, it looked like.
Hey,
the Minutemen were supposed to protect us. Garvey promised. He promised.
Mister?
Oh no.
Perception bobblehead. Oh, only through observation will you perceive weakness. Your perception has been permanently increased by 1. Hell, fucking yes. Yes, I know I'm walking around, like, slow, but I was hoping that maybe there would be somebody in here that would take my shit for caps. I'm gonna try and survive with what I can here. Okay, balls to it. So I'm gonna have to fight a death claw. Is that what they're saying? Wait a minute, we're gonna get one of the... Oh, that looks scary as fuck, I've gotta say. Is there anybody inside of it? Wait. Yeah, I found something there. Cap stash, duct tape, thank you. Let's take the cigar box. Okay, let me see here. I just found something. Log, SSG Michael Daly.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Alright. Alright, sir. Wait. I can take your shit. Enter. I'm putting this thing in there. I don't know how I'm gonna fit in there with my armor shit, but look, it's pointing through. Power armor reduces incoming damage and prevents all damage from falling. Hold E to exit power armor. It's like my left arm and right leg seem to be damaged or something.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Oh shit, son.
Why don't you get down here?
I got something.
Show me that fancy gun up close.
I'd love to, but first, let me take a selfie. Me, 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 me. Okay, fuck this. Back here, asshole. Hurr! Oh my god, that was a beautiful ass explosion. Woo! Oh shit! No! It's overheated! It is overheated! It has a... Please die. Please die. Woo! Oh my god, my dog is in trouble! Oh my god, no! Stimpak! Shit! Oh, I'm reloading. Wow. Wow. That was pretty awesome. Okay, so I see a thing here. It says core. In my new heads-up display thing. I've got HP percent, whatever that is. Oh, that's how... I guess how much my thingy is. And the core is down there. So I'm guessing I have to recharge. Now, I thought you needed training for your suit, but apparently I've been wrong my entire time, my entire life. Oh. Corvega storage key. That could be useful for something. Salt gas mask, I don't think I need that. Now I can hold E to exit, right? I'm gonna assume that this doesn't drain my power when I do that. Oh, shit, okay. Please let me back in. Now I see my arm has been completely destroyed. Pretty much. Oh, shit. Damaged and destroyed power armor pieces can be repaired at a power armor station or replaced in the Pip-Boy. Let's get back. Ouch.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move some. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So, yeah. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Okay. Wow. I also noticed that he cut off there, and I saw in the subtitles exactly what he said, but it cut off. God, these bugs, man. That one is going to get on my nerves if it keeps doing that.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a woman out of time. Out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
Oh, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
But shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd?
Shut the fuck up.
You want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse thing.
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so these guys are actually going to head off to that area. I'm going to follow, because I want to get back and start dinking around with some shit. Oh, wow, look at this. It's not even the Pip-Boy thing. That's kind of neat. Weapons, apparel... No. Data. When freedom calls... Yeah, join him at Sanctuary. I'll come back here and loot out some of the other places when I have the actual room for it. So right now it doesn't seem like I have much room. I don't have any room, that's the thing. There's the Red Rocket place that we were at before. And there's the Brahmin that we stole the shit from, and there's the dead mosquito still. Now, do enemies stay dead forever? Like, does that mean I've cleared out this area and they're never going to be around anymore? Like all the shit I drop drops in a circle. Oh, what the hell? I had that all nicely stacked, you asshole. Now, I don't think this bridge is really gonna hold me up. I has retained. There's Codsworth still sitting out. It's telling me to go to the workshop. No, I don't want to transfer. I wanted to like set my thing up here. Whoops. How do I get out? Tab. Oh man, her ass is all wet. I thought maybe it would... Oh, I see, so you just gotta park it up there, okay. Alright, well, we'll worry about doing the power armor shit later. But it's nice that we actually get a piece of power armor right off the start of the game. I almost said match. Though we don't have any training, I'm just a little interested in that. It's kind of weird to me. Okay, so what does this want me to do here? Oh, does it want me to actually build a structure? Is that what it wants? Okay, well, if I'm going to do that, I need to set my shit down. I need to get rid of some stuff so I can actually move around. Oh god, I've picked up so much shit. There we go. I'll just drop this shit here for a moment. Alright, structures. I'm in metal structures at the moment. And that's walls and that's roofs. This is gonna look so weird. I really like this. God, it's not even. Yeah, everything, it's like super simple because it'll stick together, but it's not even from right here, which is really gonna get on my nerves. This place is not going to look really... It's not going to look stylish, I'll put it that way, but I'm basically kind of trying to make it look like a little bit of a fort. Oh, shit. Okay. No? Yes. Of course, well, what about this then? Aha! Corner piece. It just works. Okay. Now I want to figure out, okay, here's a cornery piece here. I'm trying to get this all, yeah, like that. Can we get it? Can we do that? Why can't we do that? No, that wouldn't look right. We can do that. Yeah, okay. It doesn't look like we can attach really anything to that. So basically we can just... Well, I guess that could be kind of good, so you can just walk up in here if you need to. Yeah, that could be useful. Oh god, it looks like fucking shit. Yes. Like, let's go wood for a minute. I've leveled up, apparently. Let's do this. Oh, that's him. Okay, so they've shown up. Oh shit, yeah, look, we have food is less, water is less, defense, we don't have any of that shit. I'm working on it, guys, I'm working on it. Oh, I thought they had a wall there. That's not the same wall, though. Give me this wooden wall bullshit. Right here? No. Son of a bitch! I don't have the right wall. You know what, balls to it. Wait, watch it be... No, it is actually just a different type of wall, but I guess that kind of gives it a little bit of form. I wanted to make like a tower thing. How do we do that? Man, it looks so shit! It's not symmetrical at all! Oh, God. What the fuck? At least it doesn't look like I can... At least it doesn't look like I'm limited to only putting down a certain amount of things. Well, this should be the sleeping shit over here. Look, this is really fucking bothering me there. What? I can take the mat and I can scrap it for cloth? I can scrap the car, of course. And the stumps. Okay, this is really fucking bothering me. I'm so sorry, this was a big waste of shit. We can get it back, right? At least I hope so. Oh, right here. This is the wood stuff, and right here we've got, like, wooden stairs. I don't know why that's not working. Oh, and then of course we've got these here that I totally... Well, here, let's see what this can provide. See, it looks like this can provide some shit. Let me go up here. If it wasn't so fucking sensitive, okay. Yeah, oh, that is way too low. Well, wait, can we... Yeah, we can do this. But we can't put them on here. Which makes it completely pointless. I don't even have to jump to get up there. Oh, I do. I can get up there with a jump. And then I can do... Why couldn't I do that? There we go, that works. A little tight. I mean, it's a little off, but I can at least get up there with that. Shit, and then I fall off. Yeah, it's a little off. But hey, it works, right? So I can put it in the ground a little bit. Toy car removed. It doesn't look too good, I'll be honest. That's way too big. It hangs over the side. Do we have anything like that? No, we don't have anything. Cheeks of ass. That's what I think about that. Oh, it's too big altogether. Oh, I don't have enough wood for that. Okay, well then let me... It's time to cut some shit down. Can I actually even go inside? Oh, that big ass tree there. I cannot cut down. Son of a bitch. Oh yeah! That's what that reminds me of. This just doesn't look right to me. Is there any way that I can fix this? Like, can I put another thing on that? Son of a bitch. Look, that can make, like, a bench. That would be kind of... Yeah, I kind of like that effect. That's kind of cool. I need you to go away. Fuck! I fucked it up again. What the hell? How do we get food? There we go. Okay, now that looks better. Now it looks a lot better, right? Not really, but it works. It just works. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing there with that anyways. I feel like that should be in a different place. Man, this is so fucking difficult to figure out what the hell I'm doing here. Okay, you know what? Excuse me?
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Strange being back. I lived here.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. Have you run across anybody with a baby boy?
Damn. I'm sorry. But no. I haven't run across any kidnapped babies. I'll definitely keep an eye out for him. Anyway, I am glad you're here. I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Yeah, sure.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Alright, and is there a thing here that tells me possible achievements? Because where's Sturgis at?